Hello everyone, my name is Paul Stamayo, and we're back with another edition of Pokemon Y Shiny Hunting. This will be episode 690, right? Yeah, 690, and we'll be shiny hunting for Rotom this Tuesday. So, sadly, it seems like Rotom isn't coming out this time. It's just going to be Garbodor, sometimes, and then Trubbish most of the times, because that's a common encounter. It would be Trubbish, and then Garbodor would be the rarer encounter for these shaking trash bin encounters in the Lost Hotel, just normally. Because on Tuesdays there is a chance on Pokemon Y, I think X as well, that Rotom will come out sometimes in these Pokemon encounters. So yeah, but obviously, like I said, this time it seems like Rotom isn't coming out, so it's going to be Garbodor and Trubbish. So I'll give you the names of the shinies that if I hopefully find and catch these, of the shiny Trubbish or shiny Garbodor. So I'll start out with Trubbish first. So pretty much I based off the nicknames for both of them because they're trash Pokemon. Literally they're made of trash. I'm not trying to say that like, oh, they're bad Pokemon. No, it's literally they're made and based off of trash. So pretty much I decided with an item that for Trubbish it's like a dark blue color, for Garbodor it's a lighter blue color. So with Trubbish, I decided with an item from somewhere that is trash, but also could be treasure, and it's dark blue. So I decided with the item Lapis Lazuli. That's in Minecraft, and pretty much I decided with the simple name Lazulish. That's what I'll be calling the shiny Trubbish if I do find and catch it. And then for Garbodor, I based off from the item the Ocarina from the Legend of Zelda series. And because that's like a light blue color item, so I decided with the symbol name Ocarbodor. So that's what I'll be calling it whenever I find it and catch it, of course. So yeah, because I would normally give you the shiny name for Rotom, but obviously since it's not coming out, there's no point in giving you it because it's not going to be coming out this time. So yeah, but anyways, the topic for this episode is by me. It is about The Legend of Zelda Four Swords Anniversary Edition. It's pretty much, how do you personally play that game? I know you can just like normally play games to just beat them or whatever the goal is in there, just like do that. But people can have their own personal goals, like mess around or just do whatever. So specifically, I personally like to just beat, if it's on my own, just like to beat the game. But if it's multiplayer with someone else, I kind of really just like to just keep grabbing them and stuff and like carrying them. Like literally not only carrying them, you can pick up the not only single player but multiplayer players as well in that game. You can pick them up and then they can shake out eventually, or they can just let you carry them around. It's pretty great. And then I guess you can also just troll as well. As long as you know it's just for good fun and you're not just being a major dick, then it's like, oh, time to troll. And you can literally get this thing called the Rupee Wraith, and it's like a ghost that follows a certain player around. Usually it's the one who accidentally summons it from like a chest. They're like, oh, you summoned the Rupee Wraith, and then it would go after that player specifically. And then I guess, when you touch another player, the Rupee Wraith would go after that. Like, the curse would get passed on to that player instead. So it's kind of funny, the things you can do, just to pass the time in that game. It's pretty great, and just like, it's a great game overall. But yeah, there's many things in just games in general you can do besides just doing the main thing. You can always just mess around or something, just have a great time your own way. It's just the thing about in general, just have fun your own way pretty much. So I'm curious to know how you personally would play that game, if you even care at all about it, of course. But anyways, I guess that's pretty much it for now. I don't really have much else to talk about, so I guess I'll stay silent. At the very least, I'll hunt. But I'll be staying silent for now until I can think of something else to potentially talk about. So yeah. All right, I'll be ending off episode 690.